back, Griff. Soaring 35, Pecro. Finally, I am back. I don't know what that says. Okay, we're good. This time I don't have a lot of water on me. Because I'm thirsty already. And I have to talk to you guys. Or to myself. Talking to myself. The music's nice. We are here, I think. Mountain sword. That's how I can read. Oh wait, we're waiting from right to left, right?
Wow,
so,
Jiang, what did he have the triple dab for?
欧阳世家所铸神兵利器闻名江湖, 武林中人无不趋之若鹜。 因此前些年来折剑山庄求取神兵利器的人几乎日日不断。
I was not listening or reading. Think about Jiang Chang. Okay, Chang, sorry, that one. It's finally renowned for the. Okay.
为免兵器落入歹人之手，欧阳世伯便决定举行品鉴大会。武林中人可在会上切磋技艺，只有人品武功俱佳者，方能求取折剑山庄铸造的兵器。不错，这里的人大部分都是冲着兵器来的。
要是能在折剑山庄擂台上赢得一把武器，在江湖中也可扬名立万了。
Something shining by the well.
如果拿来出售的话，更是能大赚一笔呢。Is
that what you want to
do? 哦，是这样啊。哎，那就你这副身子骨，这次也要上台学人家比武？We
do they find love?
家父身为夏侯世家门主，受欧阳世伯邀请列席。 我幼时随家父来过几次，只当是游玩罢了。
I like the kind of couple that are unlikely get together, but they do. That I usually like that kind of thing. These two, I'm like, yeah, they fit in that kind of category.
后来发现是这么个舞刀弄枪的大会，就没再来过。这次也是没办法。Chubujat,
I think.
哦，江兄，我没有贬低品鉴大会的意思。 而且要不是小时候来过这里，也就不会与你们这些朋友结识了。
Press no on these leaves, trees, flower, river. It's pretty pretty.
道歉就免了。今年参加大会的武林人士比往年更多。你身为夏侯家少主，还是谨言慎行些好。嗯。总之，就是来打架的人更多了。哈哈哈哈哈。
谢兄，比武较技可不同于打架呀。
没差，没差。不知道今年在这儿能不能遇到几个好手，真期待呀。And
you couldn't come in previous years?
不过这里还是那么冷啊。夏侯少爷，我还以为你会说这里银装素裹，风景如画，然后再吟几句诗，吊吊书袋什么的。<笑>
不姐姐，这么几天你就把他的性情摸透了呀？二位姑娘莫要再取笑我了，此地美景确实宜人，只是这天气……小少爷，打起精神来！你看，小姑娘都没寒冷。
我不怎么觉得冷。
是吗?
Never seen that word before. She's not human.
江兄，我们还是快些去山庄吧。
Obviously, if you don't feel cold or what? Hungry? No. Alcohol? Okay, anyway, we get it.
好。
So we made it, doggy. I can't see your face! Okay. That's it. Of course that's it. I just should not expect too much. I almost got almost stuck. Okay, let's go get this thing. Okay, who should I play next? Mo Chang-ran's about to leave. Alright, let's walk around Mo Chang-ran. Oh no! No arrow? Oh, I just gotta try anyway. Again, this is not entirely translated. The story is halfway, maybe? I have no idea. But yeah, the person's still working on it. But you know how translation goes. It takes a long time. But once I get there, like I have to stop, then now I have to stop playing until they complete the translation. Is this the end? Where am I? Anything to steal? What? What? So cute. I miss RPG Maker stuff. You guys ever used RPG Maker before? Oh, there you go. I don't know if I said this before, but I've done a 3D RPG Maker. The only fun part was like making dungeons because you can set up traps in there. It'd be nice to have an RPG Maker for Chinese. I would just love to make random things. Let's go over here. Nothing shiny, I hope. Oh, did I miss anything? What do I see? Oh! Huangfu Zhuo! The one who gave him the jade. The... Wait, Jade?
Huangfu Zhuo!
Huangfu.
Xiahou Xiu.
Aww, he's great.
Xiahou Shao Zhu.
He only say Xiahou Hao. And I'm already saying he's so great.
Huangfu Shao Zhu.
If you know me, I like this kind of character a lot.
Jiang Shi Xiu. 你不是一直逃避江湖事吗? 现在终于想通了?
有些缘由, 若是可以, 我也不想来此。
And not see your friend?
夏侯家乃是武林名门, 你身为少主, 参加品鉴大会, 是理所当然之事。
Hold on, is he reserved?
前几年缺席, 已是不该。
He's different from what I have remembered.
皇甫大人请饶了我, 小人知错了。
Oh, okay.
你罢了。怎么不见两位伯父？哦哦。家父和叔父走官道，大约过几日才会到山庄。皇甫世伯也还没到吗？家中有事，家父过两三日便会到。
Oh, the kids are here, yeah.
夏侯少主，您远道而来，辛苦了。
欧阳先生，许久不见了。不知欧阳世伯是否有空，让晚辈先去告个罪。夏侯家与欧阳家历来交好，夏侯少主不用如此拘礼。门主正在大厅处理一些事务，在下这就带您过去。Can I see his face, please?
世伯要是正忙的话，我就先不打扰了，明日再去向他问好。Why
am I only seeing his back?
好。
He's a nobody, I guess.
皇甫少主，您的客房已经准备妥当。多谢欧阳先生，稍后我自己过去。He's
so handsome.
夏侯少主，我刚刚已经安排下人为您收拾房间，请稍等片刻。Everyone's
handsome. I'm sorry. Everyone's pretty handsome. Blah blah blah.
嗯。Let's
talk about story. Okay.
这个时候，想必庄内事务繁杂，您先招呼其他客人吧。Oh,
what happened now?
是。
Cause those three are just bodyguards, you know?
那两位少主请自便。江城，等下你带二位少主去后院，长风会安排好房间。长风?
是，欧阳先生。You
didn't see his face! Okay. Catching up. Bye.
那是谁啊? 好像很了不起的样子。 嗯，还有，他叫你师兄，他也是折剑山庄的人吗？不，那位是皇甫世家的少主，皇甫卓。That
was a young master of the clan. Young master of the what?
四大世家同气连枝，互相以长幼辈分称呼。我略年长，所以他称我为师兄。
Slightly older, by a month.
看起来。
似乎是一位不好伺候的主儿。
嘿嘿
嘿嘿，这小哥比起小少爷来更像个武林世家的少主啊。
哼，看他说话时老板这张冰块脸，好像别人欠了他180两似的。
霞姑娘不要无礼。
That sounds so nice.
对了，上次那块羊脂白玉坠觉得如何？
霞儿啊，
这个
你们怎么了？
So funny, so cute.
没什么。
那块玉坠我十分喜爱，怕其受损，所以放在家中没带出来。
This brother really wants to know what happened to his present.
又不是什么稀世之物，若真坏了，我再送你一个就是。
谢皇甫兄大度，那玉坠的确碎了。
那玉，
白眼的人，木唱了怕也嘎了呢。
皇甫兄，我一时不慎，使玉坠有损，还请见谅。
玉坠不过是小事，但你这种驱使旧事的耍赖行径，这是
有事儿，
无耻。
哎，皇甫兄这么说，便是不生气了。
若是斤斤计较，那如何能与你相处？
罢了，以后若是挑到好的紫玉，再雕一个送你就是。
哦，
你非习武之人，一路舟车劳顿至此，也该累了，早点休息吧。
What a friend.
我也先去客房。
No friend, no guy friend does that for you.
好，等闲暇时候，你我二人再好好畅谈。
Oh, it's more weird.
江师兄，带我去客房。
夏侯少主是否一起过去？
小兄 ，So they don't use senior brother, they use elder disciple. That's weird.
等下我们自己过去就好。你先带皇甫兄去吧。
Cause it sounds like he's a master.
嗯。
Okay.
皇甫少主，这边请。
让我猜猜啊，是不是你们二人打碎了夏侯少爷那块昂贵的玉坠？
木姑娘一猜即准。话说回来，当初我们说好到了折剑山庄就拆伙，现在我可以走了吧？
没费力啊 ，together again. What I say?
二位既护送我到了折剑山庄，玉坠之事自然一笔勾销。若是二位和穆姑娘想在此游览的话，也可随我进山庄住几天。
住，我当然住。包吃包住还有打架看，这么好的事儿哪儿找去？
这白吃白住不太好吧？
嗨，咱们跟小少爷已经是朋友了，沾他点光也没什么。
我就知道你会这么说。
霞姑娘无需多虑，几位是我的同伴，自然可以住进山庄。
Free，
那我就不客气了。穆姐姐，我们走吧。我就算了。
穆姑娘，
此地有我几个朋友，我想找时间去拜访，住客栈进出也都自由些。不过我会参加品鉴大会的。
木姐姐这么厉害，一定没问题的。
那么就告辞了，妹子，若有时间，也可以来客栈找我。
妹子，
好，我一定会去的。
霞姑娘，谢兄，我们这就去山庄内院吧。
Shiny thing. Oh, that was weird. The music. Okay. Fade out. Kind of funny. Everybody left me. We gotta go over here. Holy dang, this place is kind of big. Where am I? Oh, there I am. Oh, the game just needs... Excuse me. Okay. Oh. I leave. There's nothing here either. How's this like in store front? Oh? That's weird. Okay, sorry guys. It's an old game, but I've never seen a game do that before. Actually, I'm sorry. I don't play enough, so can't really laugh at it. That's... But I can still be free and laugh, yeah? That's a lot of peppers. I think it's peppers. Oh, it's a kiddo. Didn't Sword 36 have this kind of tiger design thing? Sorry, Sword 37. We got some yumminess. Okay. I think that hat is very... I think it means something. Where am I? Okay. Any more shiny stuff? Oh, what is this? Must be the M, yeah? That's something... Oh, yeah, it's the download guy. I mean, a DLC guy. I'm not talking to him ever again until I finish the game at least. Whatever I ever do. Anything? This is not the end? Oh, there's lots of things. I got something. Somebody left their money. Oh, that's not... that's, oh, can I go there? Woohoo! Almost got stuck. That was nothing. Okay. Excuse me, ma'am. No, nothing. Okay, let's leave. Let's leave before I get stuck. Yeah, that's it. Now I gotta go down south. That's where our room is. Zoom out, you're too close. Was that in here? Yes, those two. Where do I... Oh, I do go here. Let's check new weapons. Okay, who's the... Oh, you are. Please talk to him. Oh my gosh. If you're not it, then who? This guy? Okay. Plus. Alright, one for you. Oh, hold on. Only 13? One for you. Mr. Thanks, really? Nothing for you? Bye. Oh, I was pressing escape button. Let's see, equipment. You, that's your name. What did I buy exactly? What about that? Equip. Equip. Minus and plus. Okay, we'll just go with that. Equip. I'll start selling another day. Too bad that all the people are gone. I can buy them stuff. I can still randomly buy something. Okay, yeah, like... Oh, yeah, I'll just buy. Maybe they'll come join me later. Oh, what? No. What is two different kinds? That's it! Only Jian Chong gets a weapon? Oh, wait, Jian Chong and Mu Chang Lang, I think. I'm gonna buy it. I have plenty of money. Fortunately. Oh, okay. What if we took another event? Guess I shall stop here for today. We met Huangfu Zhuo. Zhuo? Z-H-U-O? I don't remember. So I'll play it on... I'll play another day. I just hope hopefully soon. I've been so busy and tired. I don't like playing when I'm tired because I don't sound excited. Alright, that is for now. Thank you for watching.